here. What's the plan?
Okay, we still got 2 minutes. By the doors have some guards. Any possibility you could enter in another way?
I will look. Yes, I suppose.
Okay, get in there then. It seems so, but it's better to not call attention. Try to pass unseen.
Or I can do it on my way. It's done.
Robert, the plan is to get the professor and get the hell out of there. So do what I tell you to do, okay?
It goes fine this way, thanks.
Well, just make sure you get the professor.
I will. Where is he?
Follow this way. He's not so far from you.
They are there, Dimitri. Take Gabriel and Julie and kill them all.
Yes, sir.
So, professor, it's time to leave.
Problems.
I thought so. Look out, Robert.
Great. How many are they?
I count 3.
Let the fun begin.
I can't escape this.
Where is he?
He's close. Still in the same room.
By the day it get easier.
Robert, you have to run. The professor is getting away.
Get in there.
Alright guys, we're now officially doing this. We are now entering the government top secret site. And man, it feels good. And none of this, of course, would have happened without you. You, the one who gave me so much hope when I most needed it. You, the light at the end of the tunnel. My little princess. She's so beautiful. Oh man. Alright guys, let's do this. Oh, wrong button. Yes! Yes!
You're under arrest for hacking government systems.
Have I done it?
Oh no.
Well,
Hi, Carmen. I guess we need to talk.
I didn't do anything. I was just playing James Bond the other night. I'm innocent.
It says here you're known on the internet as Peter Skywalker.
Oh, well, you know, childhood strip.
We all have some. Anyway, it seems that two persons who respond to the nicknames Darth Mother and Jabba the Tin helped you on playing James Bond last evening.
This is all a big confusion. I can assure you I'm an innocent person.
I definitely would like to believe you, Peter. Right? And I have one way to make all of this disappear for you. If you promise to cooperate with me, I believe we could take all charges away. In the worst of the possibilities, you would spend a week in jail.
Well, and if I don't?
I hope you understand, Peter, that the government of the United States of America enjoys their privacy. If you don't want to help me, you will spend the rest of your life in a restricted jail, far away from me, somewhere in Mexico.
Nice joke, I like that. It wasn't a joke.
So I suppose we can count you in?
Well, where are we talking about anyway?
I have a job for you, Peter. It's extremely important. So right now, from this moment on, it's a secret you cannot share with anyone in your life. Clear until now? I work for a man called Mr. Adam Thomason. A few years ago, he started a department for the CIA.
CIA? It's a SWAT now, baby. SWAT, yeah, Well, I think CIA is like a little bit cool too.
Anyway, this department is made for special missions. Missions that mostly will define the fate of the world.
Like the Power Rangers! Well, you don't like that? I could say Digimons, but I don't think you guys like have monsters. Do you guys have monsters?
The department is a very serious and risky business. You can only enter if you're really ready.
Don't tell us to anyone, babe. But I'm born for the danger.
Right. Great. You will listen to the deep spell when you're there.
Oh, there? Where?
On the department.
We're gonna like now?
And just to think that they told me you were smart.
Robert! Great job yesterday!
Not time for jokes, Fox. What you want?
It's not what I want, it's what Thomason wants.
Great, just what I needed.
Well, he's not in a really happy mood today, so, you know.
How's the prisoner?
Working, sir.
Let me in. Good morning, Professor.
Please, let me go. I really don't know how I can help you.
You don't understand the situation. I'm a tolerant guy and try to give you a chance, but you make everything difficult. This is your wife and kids, right? If you don't help us, we kill them all. Starting by your little son.
Please, don't.
Yes, we do.